adorable video, a baby elephant is seen jumping over the wall in front of a house. The video of the mischievous elephant has been making rounds on internet, and the cute elephant calf wins the hearts of netizens. Sushant Anand, the IFS, took to Twitter to share the video of the animal. In another incident, an elephant attacked 6 women in the Amdanda Katap village of Nainital district, leaving on with serious injuries. As per Ranger Bindapal, these women had gone to collect fodder for cattle in Bijrani zone on Monday when they encountered an elephant who was infuriated by their presence. One woman was picked up by and slammed to the ground by the jumbo, which also tried to crush another woman. The elephant ran away after the other woman present at the spot made some noise. Forest department workers and villagers assisted in taking 3 women to the hospital after the incident. All 3 victims are out of danger and the treatment is going on, added Pal. Patrolling in the forest has been increasing, as per the forest personnel of the Corbett Tiger Reserve. Corbett administration has also appealed to people to not go into the forest. News Desk Comedy Global.